This is Simone, and this is the second video. I made the first video how I used the gel mirroring and natural flower and did all these flowers. And I paint this dolly. And this one came up like this. I let dry in the garden. I am in a garden right now. And I did all these ones using the regular, you know, natural flower. I just throw away. This is another one that I did. This is another one using recycled print of music notes. And all these ones that I'm gonna use in my next mixed media. So I make a bunch and I save for using in the next mixed media. So let's do today a small mixed media, Frida Kahlo. And it's a little windy, so I'm gonna put something here to hold it. This. And I'm gonna use this recycled wood my neighbor gave to me, and I'm gonna use this. I hope it's good. And use this gel print that I just print earlier in the morning, and I'm gonna use match pad. Okay, so I pour here, and I'm trying gonna use this dolly, and I'm gonna use this print of Frida, and gonna glue here, put some butterfly. I have to clip everything because of the wind, and this is a little pieces of Chinese paper. So let's start doing this. I hope you guys like it. Thank you so much for watch and support my Instagram, my YouTube channel, and it means a lot to me. And this video is gonna be dedicated to my granddaughter Lily. She's just 4, but she loves to see my video. Hi Lily! So let's do it. Let's start this. So at first I'm gonna put the match part into the wood, and I'm gonna glue this paper. Dry, and then I'm gonna come back and put it this. First I'm gonna let dry. Okay, it's already dry. And now I'm gonna put the Frida image. I put a match patch here to protect it, so when I glue it, it do well. And I'm gonna use these words, lo que no me mata me alimenta. over here, and gonna put the butterflies over here for the spring, and finish with the painting and a little sideways. Well, let's go into this first here. I let dry, and now I'm gonna put this glitter that I found in dollar store. And I'm gonna glue it. Thank you. Okay guys, it needs to dry a little more here and a little more here. But I'm gonna put a little glitter and that will be the final. And I'll post the photo when it's completely dry for you guys to see it. Thank you so much, and I hope you guys like it. I will let dry, I take some out, and that's it. I hope you guys like the mixed medium, and I really appreciate it. See you next time.